June is National Homeownership Month, so it's a great time to talk about the impact of owning a home. It's 80 to 90% of all federal income tax that is paid by homeowners. Now that's a remarkable stat. Homeownership impacts household wealth, the stability of our neighborhoods, and the health of our economy US-wide. The Federal Housing Administration, FHA, since its creation in 1934, has helped more than 46 million Americans purchase or refinance their homes. That's amazing. Last year alone, FHA insured more than 1.2 million home loans, totaling $245 billion. It's about 40% of first-time homebuyers that use FHA. 47% of home purchases by African American households use FHA, and close to half of Hispanic buyers use the FHA program to purchase. The National Association of Realtors, or NAR, is promoting the Homeowner Bill of Rights. By signing, you state that you endorse policies that protect the dream of home ownership for all Americans. Specifically, policies that, one, protect home ownership incentives, like the mortgage interest deduction. Two, ensure accessibility to home loans for qualified applicants. Three, safeguard affordable insurance for property owners across our country. And four, support investments in infrastructure that help local communities thrive and grow. We encourage all of you to go to their website and sign the Bill of Rights. It is critical to our industry, but most importantly, you give power to the NAR to support all Americans with a dream to own their own home. If you need assistance finding the website, call or email and we'll get it over to you. Now, for minding your own business. Now, this is the time of the year that we do a lot of booths for promotion at golf tournaments, community events, concerts in the park, and much more. So, how do you stand apart and attract folks to your booth? Well, we have a few ideas that tend to get the buzz happening. Listen, one, hold a business card raffle for a great prize or gift card. That's an easy one. Two, put out a question that the answer can be found on the internet, like Sacramento has three nicknames, name all three. Have them text the answers to your phone, randomly select the winner for a prize. Three, do a scavenger hunt by having them locate about five landmarks in the area and then select a winner. Now, if you think about it, you can come up with several fun ideas that get people engaged and generate leads. Try different ideas to see what works for you. Well, that's this week's Real Estate Insider Weekly. Thank you for joining me. Have a great day.